Do you struggle finding the perfect breakfast? I hear you. This egg in a bagel sandwich is made in under 10 minutes. Butter your bagel halves and put on some cheese on a baking tray. Place your bagel halves on top, crack an egg into one hole of the bagel and season. Bake in the oven for about 5 minutes at 150 degrees. Meanwhile, you can start slicing your veggies. You can use whatever toppings you like. Start building your sandwich and you're good to go.